Good morning, everyone. It is July 7th. It is Thursday. You might recognize this scenery because you've seen it a lot. I'm at Renton Tech right now because I've gotta go in and drop two classes and sign up for them in the fall. Just how scheduling is going, it's gonna be easier that way. After my brief visit here at Renton Tech, I'm gonna be heading to work, and it's an event night, so I'm gonna be there until at least 9 o'clock. I was technically scheduled for 10:30, but I was told yesterday that it's probably not gonna go that late. I'll probably be out of there at like 9:30, I'm guessing. So we'll see what happens. Well, since I've got time to kill, I figure I got more packages in, and I can almost guarantee that this one is Seven Deadly Sins. My theory is correct. It's volume 5. I just finished reading volume 3. Check that cover out, that's a good one. yeah, I just finished volume 3. So I'm starting One Piece, as I think I showed the other day. That being said, unfortunately, I'm pretty certain, looking back on it, I ordered a duplicate volume of One Piece. So, but I have volume 5 of Yu-Gi-Oh, I believe. Let's find out. Let's see, so, yes, next volume of Yu-Gi-Oh, for sure. So I believe this is the end of the arc with Pegasus, if I am correct, which is good. And it might actually end where it needs to. I think so. And yeah, unfortunately, I picked up the same. That's one of the problems with ordering online, is sometimes you get kind of caught up and you order the same thing. So I'm probably gonna stop and see, like, on the weekend, if I can trade that in at like Half Price Books or Barnes and Noble or something. I mean, it's brand new. We'll see what happens. Anyway, I'm at Dilettante right now, but it's almost a half hour before I have to start. So I'm not sure what to do right now, actually. I kind of wandered around, drove around for a few minutes looking to see if there was any other restaurants, and there aren't. We are like the only restaurant around here other than food trucks. So that's cool. I'll probably text Cassie a little bit while I wait and catch up with you later. It was a long day, but I think the two events that went on today went well. Pretty certain everyone was satisfied, which is good. Now I'm very tired, and it's almost, it's like 9:30, getting close to 10 maybe, I don't know. And I'm tired, and I'm home, and I'm ending the vlog. So I'll catch you in the next one.